nice man. He's the nicest I've known since Danny died. You know him, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Yes, he is a nice man.
Then why should Mummy say we can't see him anymore, then?
I'm sure your Mum had a reason.
No, she doesn't. I hate her.
Oh, you don't.
I do so.
Cassie?
She hates being happy. She never likes me being happy. I hate her.
Look, you're angry with her. She's hurt you and you don't understand why. But I'm sure you still love her.
No, I don't. She doesn't love me.
Oh, come on. She's your Mum, isn't she?
She's not as nice as Mr. Hamilton.
Oh, well, Mr. Hamilton hasn't had to look after you. He hasn't had to work himself into the ground to make sure you've got some pretty clothes to wear and you get a good meal to eat every night. You said that your Mum works all day and half the night sometimes. Well, why do you think she does that? You can bet she doesn't enjoy it. No one enjoys that much work. She does it because she loves you, Cassie, and she wants to give you the best she possibly can.
Then why can't...
Why can't you see Gordon? I know. Look, all I can say is, for some reason, your Mum thinks you're better off not to. Now, I'm sure she isn't doing it to punish you, or because, you know, she doesn't like you being happy. She does it because she loves you, Cassie. Look, people do all sorts of crazy things when they love someone, but they never stop loving them. Believe me, Cassie, you never stop loving them. Come in.
You are. I've been halfway around Sydney looking for you, young girl. Now come here. I'm nearly out of my mind.
Please, it's all right. Cassie?
Sorry, Mum.